Hi, my dear friends. This is the English version of NGO. This group is mainly started for who is suffered not getting the food in this COVID-19 pandemic period. The NGO group named as Eidal Nandre. It consists more volunteers. This is started by Thiru J. Jayakanthan, District Collector of Sivaganga District. Nowadays, more and more collectors are come to that local sites and help them more. This is the picture we are seeing. The volunteers are helping to that village. Nearly that 70 families are there, and also they are searching for so many people who are suffered for not getting any food. So they are searching for the people and they are helped them, and they are also giving tribal peoples like that. For every picture, the story is behind that. Everybody have a sad story. They are not having getting that food. In this period, see, this is the photo of the tribal people in the village. So many tribal peoples are there. So they are helping to them to get the groceries. In this period, many people lost their job. It's been 49 days. So 49 days is not a less period. So 49 days they are not getting any job. So it is difficult to handle by them. So please, anybody wants to help them, kindly note down the number in the last. See, this is the helpline number and GPA phone pay number. If anybody wants to help, please pay in GPA or phone pay. If anybody have any queries, you can contact the helpline number, and you can also tell that anybody is nearby can't get any food. Thank you. Provide their number in their helpline. If anybody is having trouble to getting food, please contact the helpline number.